It is also, it also can be solved in the similar way. But here elements were changed. Their elements are sodium in the sixth question, sodium, tungsten, oxygen are given. But here it mentioned that atoms X and Y. Here see the question first. In a compound, atoms of element Y form CCP lattice. So see the solution for seventh question. Where the atoms of Y? Atoms of Y form CCP. CCP, FCC both are same. In FCC or CCP, where the atoms are at 8 corners and 6 face centers. So Y, number of effective atoms of Y, how many? Here, from 8 corners, 18 to 1 by 8. From 6 face centers, 6 into 1 by 2. So total effective number of atoms of Y, 4. Why? Because atoms of Y form CCP lattice, that's why. And here, another atom is Y. Another atom is X. First atom Y, second atom X. But X atoms, where do they occupy? 2/3 of tetrahedral voids. First, how many voids, tetrahedral voids are there in FCC? In FCC, number of tetrahedral voids are how many? Yes, sir. 2 into 4, that means 8 tetrahedral voids. You know, what is the formula for number of tetrahedral voids? Number of tetrahedral voids is equal to 2 into number of effective atoms. So here, effective atoms of Y we have to consider. Why? Because it is FCC forming atom, that's why. So tetrahedral voids is equal to 8. Then Y occupies, here X occupies only 2/3 of tetrahedral voids. How many tetrahedral voids are possible? 8. So 8 into 2 by 3. So number of atoms of X, 8 into 2 by 3. That means 16 by 3. Now let us take the ratio of X and Y. To write the formula, always after getting the number of effective atoms of each element, write down the ratio of atoms. X is to Y. X value 16 by 3 is to Y value 4. Now just multiply both with 3. Then you will get 16 is to here 3 into 4, 12. That means 4 table. 4 4s are, 4 3s are. 4 is to 3. So X atoms 4, Y atoms 3. What is the, then what is the molecular formula of this given compound? Then molecular formula is X atoms how many? 4. So X 4. Y atoms how many? 3. Y3. Therefore, the formula of the given compound is X4Y3. That means fourth option.